The Mwangaza African Revolutionary Study Groups are in line with President Yoweri Museveni's fight against ideological disorientation.
In discussing our development challenges, His Excellency the President has stressed 10 strategic bottlenecks. But the biggest bottleneck number one, is ideological disorientation.
While at Gulu University, Senior Presidential Advisor on Political Affairs David Mafabi launched the study groups which are meant to kickstart a protracted journey of mindset change.
We are proceeding to Kigezi, we are proceeding to Ankole, we are proceeding to Rwenzori, then we come back to the east, to Soroti, to Bali, to Busitema, to Busoga, and then come back. These efforts are not limited to the university. The universities are entry points. The young people, the lecturers, and other enthusiasts are a starting point. But the program, a protracted program, which is not emphasizing numbers, which is emphasizing quality.
Every year, students will undergo 12 months of training with the hope that this will accelerate economic, social, and political development.
Calling them violent, we only have one option: sitting down with them, conversing with them, and listening to them. I am very happy that this initiative targets sitting down in a fruitful, structured engagement. I am very sure this will provide for us the ideological orientation that will trigger our psyche.
Sylvia Ward believes the government should be in position to identify talents as it seeks to advance revolutionary ideas.
How are we going to consolidate this problem at the end of the day? So many good programs coming, but they have failed because we have failed to identify talents.
The Gulu City NRM chairperson James Ochen sees the launch of the Mwangaza African Revolutionary Study Groups as progress for the country and the ruling National Resistance Movement Party.
This Mwangaza launch, they are all embedded in the four pillars of the NRM. But it's also much better. Soon we are going to assist you. We are going to organize a kind of training of 10,000 people, that is for the greater northern region.
The training is also seen as an opportunity to reduce crime in urban centers.
When people are patriotic, they love their country, they wish well for their country, they will do everything they can to make sure that there is peace and tranquility in the country. You remember some of these insecurity are instigated by people who do not wish the government well.
According to the senior presidential advisor, David Mafabi, Mwangaza also targets young people, business owners, the media, among other elites. It has a vision of a consolidated, revolutionary, and critical thought on the challenges and needs of the struggle for the fundamental unity and advancement of the African people. Joseph Omagor, the news in Gulu City.